triple, and he's fouled. It's on Andre Iguodala.
Yeah, you got to give Manu room to come down.
Second, I believe.
That's the ball fake that sets it up, and you can see Andre Iguodala coming into Manu's territory. Manu does a great job selling it.